and Arn Anderson along with Nature Boy Ric Flair. As you saw last week when we tried to talk to Dusty Rhodes, this man to my right, who I hope will join me right now, came in and just stole the belt right away from Dusty Rhodes. I mean, you actually just, it's like being a thief, stole the belt right away.
Tony Giovanni, I feel like either a whatnot chef or the Pro Wrestling Hall of Fame. I'm telling you, I don't know what to do with all the belts. Somebody get a shot of this, will you? Look at the titles that I have achieved, and this one I'm especially proud of because Ole said go on out and do it on your own. Well, Dusty Rhodes, if you're not man enough to take the injuries and you're not man enough to get out here and defend this belt, then I'll do it for you, and I'll start right here today. And if you're calling me a thief, I'm going to tell you like it is. Anybody wants this belt is going to have to take it, and I don't think the two of you combined are mad enough or anybody else. You understand what I'm saying?
Speaking of taking the belt, let's take a look at exactly what happened.
Maybe in the history of professional wrestling, the left ankle, the left foot of this man right here, and we are very, very glad to see him back. We're talking about the World Television Champion, and welcoming back with me, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes.
Two things need to be said real quick when I face the nation right now about this situation. I'd like to thank all the fans that send me the many cards and letters. I'd like to apologize publicly for the dates that I'm unable to make, the bookings I'm unable to make, because it's never in my history of my career wrestling I was unable to perform. The hurt inside of me goes a lot deeper than just before. Don't you even come out! Get in my face! Get in my face!
What in the world is going on? There he was. The man was down. You just stole the belt right from him.
Just because Dusty Rhodes is a clumsy buffoon and can't stand up, that's beside the point. I think there was a famous Broadway play that had a heck of a run, Tony Giovanni. It was called Promises, Promises. Well, I tell you what, Dusty Rhodes, you keep on promising, and I'll keep on producing. I'm your world television champion.